What's going on, guys? First thing, got college, got my test. Past that, it's off to Birmingham to go watch the Music Awards. So today should be a crazy day, but I hope you enjoy. So currently on the train on the way to Birmingham. Don't laugh, I can see you laughing.
This muggle here
laughed at me, trying to do this one. Yeah, I think it's gonna be another half an hour till we get there. Get a subway and look for somewhere with a plug so we can charge our phones and my leg was shaking.
Look at that face.
I can't do a vlog when he's staring at me like that, but yeah, so not long to go. Just kick my arm. So yeah.
We are on number.
I was gonna say that we're not fancy enough to sit in first class. There's someone behind there, you can see him over. Well, fuck, I'm kind of currently sitting down, you know, just on a little ledge. And we've been walking around to find this one singular plug to charge a phone, so. Because I was on the train, I was only in first class, I'm too poor for first class. So yeah, I'm sitting here, charge my phone, and then I'm off to the neck. On our way to the arena, literally just around the corner. I mean, look where it says Nick. That's basically where NEC, I know it means NEC, but I'm saying Nick, okay?
The motherfucking Genting Arena, which basically, actually I was gonna say it's the NEC, but I don't think it is, so yeah, Genting Arena.
Right, we're inside the arena. Just about to get to our seats. It should be starting any time now. It's kind of busy, kind of loud as well, so I don't know if you can hear me, but hopefully I'll get some videos inside and it should be some good fun.
The fear, I don't care, cause I've never been so hot. So love me like you do, love me like you do. Love me like you do, love me like you do.
Born sick, you heard them say, I'm so tough, there's no answer.
eyes are tempting, but I'm empty when you're out of my seat.
Years ago when Fern used to get into all sorts of bother. Take a look at this.
And I ran quite fast after.
Well, she survived to tell them the
oh
technique.
My goodness. Can I just say how lovely you looked in high heels?
Thank you.
It's a real look for you.
I've been working on the car.
Making our way back home.
Me and Reese currently on the train home. We've got another like 30 minutes to go. To say the water is quite decent. You'll see that obviously beforehand, but yeah, it was a good show.
I just got back from the BBC Music Awards and it was actually a lot better than I thought it was gonna be. Best act for me had to be Faithless. The crowd just went mental, it was pretty cool. Second had to be One Direction because everyone was just going mental for One Direction. So it weren't too bad. Yeah, I'm back now, feeling kind of tired and drained, but I'm still gonna jump onto the PS4 and just chill out for a bit. I've got a bit of a headache as well, but I don't care, so off I go. I think that kind of concludes today's vlog. Still, just gotta add that Christmassy part in, but yeah, that is it for now. By the way, passed my test in college. I scraped it basically. Still a pass though, still counts. And that's one more step to passing my whole course. But yeah, let me get this Christmassy part in and then it's done. My throat's hurting a bit. Don't know why I wasn't even like shouting enough, it just hurts. You probably can hear it. And my head kind of hurts because it's kind of loud, but yeah. Christmassy part and it's over. Yes, I know, it's the advent calendar again, but there's literally nothing else to do for the Christmassy part yet. I was going to do bloody Christmas lights, right? Like, on the way back home, like, Christmas lights at people's house, like, in the town centre and stuff. But my phone fucking died, so I couldn't do that, and I can't get this chocolate out. This went last time when I tried getting it out. Right, it's just not working this time, is it? One more time. Yeah, it worked. Look at that. That was sick. Don't know if you can particularly see me well. There's me eating it. Let me put this advent calendar. Put the advent calendar back. Bloody wire can stop me from moving. And that's why I stopped talking, because it pissed me off. Anyway. It's time to end it. So that is it for today. It feels like it's been a long day. I've been up since 7:30. I mean, it's only 9:15 now, but I mean, that's usually a usual day for me. But adding like the whole music awards into the equation, it just makes me feel so much more tired. There's been like a lot of travelling and that, and a lot of loud music. But yeah, that's been it. I hope you've enjoyed the clips of the music awards. And that's it. Leave a like if you did enjoy, subscribe to see my up and coming vlogs, and I shall see you next time. Goodbye.